World-class main event, ladies and gentlemen. One fall, 60-minute time limit. Involves four men. It's not a tag team bout, however, as all four men will be in the ring at the same time. First in front of me, from England, 235 pounds, the defending American heavyweight champion, gentleman Chris Adams. His teammate, the other half of the so-called dynamic duo, hails from Highland Park, 240 pounds, the Texas heavyweight champion, Gino Hernandez. Across the ring, their opponents, brothers from the world's most famous wrestling family. First, at 240 pounds, Benton County, Kevin Von Erich. And his brother at 260 pounds, former world champion, Kerry Von Erich. All four in the ring at the same time. David Manning is your referee.
All four men in the ring at once. A wild, wild match. The American champion, the Texas champion, and away we go. No bell is rung, but they're underway. Now the bell rings, and now we'll get it going. Everybody battling, everybody effort. Gino in the corner. Kerry has Chris Adams. Kevin with Gino. There goes Chris Adams flying up. Kerry put him away, and here comes a double kick. Gino and Anderson are both out of there. The Von Erichs rule the squared circle. And while we got a moment, let me tell you, too, to remember that on May 5th, here's a replay before I get to May 5th. Look at that double drop kick. And there goes Gino. On May 5th, the second annual David Von Erich Memorial event at Texas Stadium. And they're back now. We'll go back to the action. Of course, you know, last year was the biggest crowd ever on professional wrestling. World-class championship wrestling at Texas Stadium. This year will be even greater. There goes Gino. Here comes Chris. And the battle is on as Kerry hammers on Gino. Chris and Kevin go after it. Chris has Kevin in trouble now. Kerry trying to shake off the effects of Gino Hernandez. And there goes Kerry. Out of the table, out of the floor. And they've got Kevin all wrapped up and out over. Chris. And Gino on top of Kevin Von Erich. And they got to do it again. But look out, here's Kerry. And Kerry gets in the way. And Chris Adams is being hammered now by Kerry Von Erich. Meanwhile, Gino's trying to pick up on Kevin Von Erich. A miss. And then a hard right hand that Chris Adams had. Another one. And Adams fights back. Adams trying to put a pin on Kerry. One, two, but not enough. And he catapults him over the ropes. Gino Hernandez has Kevin Von Erich wrapped up. You know, one of the great things about that Texas Stadium event coming up on May 5th, it's a two-ring extravaganza. Chris Adams hammering on Kerry Von Erich. Chris Adams working on Chris. And there's a clothesline and a sleep hold on Kerry Von Erich. Gino and Kevin Von Erich wrapping up in this corner. And Kevin hammered in. Chris Adams has Kerry down. All four of these young, exciting world-class championship wrestlers in the ring at once. Kerry Von Erich showing that he's not out of it, even though that sleep hold is on him. Gino Hernandez with a reverse chin lock on Kevin. And Von Erich right now in a bit of trouble. Chris Adams holding the sleep lock. The sleep hold on Kerry, but Kevin helps break it. Kerry breaks it. Chris is caught. Chris off a kick. And Kerry Von Erich coming back to take charge now of Chris Adams. Gino misses on a charge into Kevin. And looking for a hammer on Gino Hernandez. And got him all wrapped up. The claw coming up. And going in, not quite. Geno stopped it. Now Chris Adams with a body slam on Carey on the floor. Look out. Chris has it. Stepped on the far side, and David Manning trying to stop it. Oh, this one's almost too wild. Chris on the mat. Chris back in the ring, and here comes Carey. Meanwhile, Kevin has the abdominal claw. The iron claw on Gino Hernandez. Now the claw on the other side of the ring on Chris Adams. Both Von Erichs with the claw. Chris Adams in agony from the claw of Carey Von Erich, and Gino breaks out of his and breaks Carey Von Erich. Gino being hammered in the corner buckle. Carey Von Erich trying to put the claw back on Chris Adams. And Kevin revived now. He's coming back on Gino. A wild, wild bout on World Class Championship Wrestling. And they cross. Kevin went over to Chris Adams. Carey Von Erich goes back to the abdominal claw on Gino Hernandez. Chris Adams makes it out of the ring under the rope. It looks like Carey has lost his on Gino Hernandez, and Gino takes after Kevin Von Erich. Carey comes back. Carey goes out. And now Gino controls the roost as the battle is on the other side of the ring with Kevin and Chris. Now it's going to be a body slam on the table. Here comes Carey. There's Gino rolled up. Carey, and they had one. No, Gino rips off. But Kevin's back with Gino. Carey's back with Chris. And Carey, the right hand off Chris Adams. Another one, Chris Adams, a right uppercut. Another one by Chris Adams. Kevin Von Erich having a problem. I was talking about, here's a suplex on Carey at a count. One, two, and not quite three. Kevin's over on Chris Adams. Now Gino comes over to pick up on Carey Von Erich. What a wild one. What a wild one. These four young men, four of the world of wrestling's best. And another sleep hold by Gino Hernandez. You know, this is wild, but can you imagine the excitement of two rings at Texas Stadium, the 10-mound bout with a prize of $100,000 going to the winning team. And, of course, that world title match with Kevin Von Erich and Ric Flair. Now, Carey has the claw, the iron claw on Gino Hernandez. But Chris Adams breaks out. He and Kevin Von Erich flailing away over the top rope. Kevin Von Erich not quite out. He's in. Kevin's back. Rolls up Chris. Got him all rolled up. I think David Manning has disqualified Chris Adams for rolling. And we'll wait for the official word here. And now the belts going after the Von Erichs, using those championship belts. Chris Adams hitting on Carey Von Erich. Gino Hernandez after Kevin Von Erich. And now the two with the belt play. The bell is ringing. And finally, David Manning has some order in the ring. The winner is Kevin Von Erich. Chris Adams tossing him over the top rope. Here's the announcer from Mark Lawrence.
David Manning has disqualified the team of Hernandez and Adams for using the belt. The winners of the honor in the ring, the Von Erichs.